a deep dive into Cardano and how to earn money from it. The 2010s, the first full decade of the cryptocurrency, and Ethereum, Bitcoin has pioneered the crypto space from the outset as the original blockchain-based asset, while Ethereum redefined the parameters of what is possible by introducing smart contracts and hosting thousands of new ERC-20 protocols that continue to move the industry forward to this day. Due to Ethereum's dominance and market share, most developers choose to work on its network, aiming to improve upon previous projects and build out exciting new fields such as DeFi on top of Ethereum's robust infrastructure. However, there are ambitious alternatives available, such as Cardano, ADA. Cardano, ADA can be considered a global blockchain initiative, given that it is the first blockchain that is peer-reviewed and academically developed by a group of experts on the field. This is Glory Investing Show, and today we'll be diving into all the things you need to know about Cardano or ADA and how to earn a good income through this. Before we hop on to details, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Let's dive in. The Cardano team is made up of engineers, academics, and an Ethereum co-founder. The Eclectic Group chose to do something different in 2015 and build a native blockchain from scratch. What is Cardano? The Cardano blockchain is a multi-layer platform with unique, innovative research-based protocols backed by the blockchain research and development firm IOHK. The Cardano network was created and is maintained by a decentralized community of developers, engineers, and scientists. Before any protocol is added to the network, it is subject to peer-reviewed research and a community-governed vote. Decentralization is a primary goal of Cardano, with community governance creating a self-sustainable blockchain and ecosystem. Some crypto media outlets have questioned whether Cardano could be an Ethereum killer. However, Cardano is still in the development phases of its roadmap. There are several other organizations that are working together to develop this platform. However, three stand out. They are the Cardano Foundation, Input Output Hong Kong, or IOHK, and Emergo. How does Cardano work? Here's the roadmap to how does Cardano usually works. Phase 1. Byron. The initial phase of implementation brought us to Cardano blockchain in September 2017. The team had spent 2 years finding and designing the best blockchain protocols for scalability, interoperability, and longevity. Phase 2. Chile. At the end of July, we saw the second stage of development as the blockchain hard forked into the Chile update, bringing in the staking ability of ADA tokens. It was a successful first month with just over 13.6 billion ADA tokens staked from over 40,000 unique addresses. This is approximately half of the circulating supply at the time of writing. The first month's staking rewards far exceeded users' expectations, paying around $1 million of ADA towards the end of August. Phase 3. Gauguin. In October, Cardano laid out the roadmap for the third part of the platform's development. The Chile update took 5 years to implement, whereas the Gauguin update is expected to be ready in just a few months. This update will bring smart contracts and a decentralized application to the platform. Named after computer scientists Joseph Gauguin, Cardano is using the Plotus programming language, allowing both on-chain and off-chain commands to be written in the same language. Number 4. Basho. This phase is all about scaling and interoperability. After the focus on decentralization, the Cardano team will roll out an update that will increase throughout by introducing sidechains and parallel custing styles. Phase 5. Voltaire. The final stage is to ensure governance and self-sustainability of the platform. At this point, users holding ADA will be able to use their stake as voting rights on future developments of the protocol. Ouroboros. Ouroboros is Cardano's innovative consensus mechanism using the proof-of-stake algorithm, said to be the most environmentally sustainable blockchain protocol. The consensus mechanism essentially chooses who should add to the next block to the chain, primarily by the amount of stake delegated in a given stake pool, following a receipt of rewards for participating. In simple terms, the more stake is delegated to a stake pool, up to a certain point, the more likely to make the next block. The reward for appended blocks is shared between all the users who had delegated stake in that stake pool. Cardano encouraged to be as decentralized as possible, incentivizing stakers by rewarding smaller pools with higher staking rewards and fees. The incentives are carefully and scientifically designed to maintain the longevity and sustainability of the Cardano network. Incentives have been created using mathematics, economics, and game theory. how to earn income with Cardano. There are several ways to learn how to earn income with Cardano, mostly requiring minimal interactions with protocols. Firstly, we'll begin with a lesser known way of making income. Trading. You may be thinking that trading is not a form of passive income. However, there are a possibility to make trading work for you. Algorithmic trading is where you can program a bot to carry out specified trades upon certain criteria being met. Should you wish to trade Cardano's ADA token when you're out at work or asleep, algorithmic trading could be the perfect solution. Algorithmic trading is the only income stream in this list that requires that bit more initial effort and energy. However, the returns could be substantially more. This opportunity is open and available to anyone, with or without programming skills. Staking. There are two ways you can currently learn how to earn a passive income with Cardano through staking. Holding the ADA token represents a percentage of a stake in the Cardano network, proportional to the amount of ADA held. With your stake, you have two options. Delegate to a stake pool. For users who want to make their ADA work for them, but without the hassle and responsibilities of running a node, a delegation is a natural option for users. This allows people to be rewarded in proportion to their delegate stake and the pool. A fantastic and easy way to learn how to earn a passive income with Cardano. Staking is easy. There's no lockup period, so you can be assured your ADA can be unlocked at any time. Comparatively, when staking on Ethereum 2.0, it could be a year or longer before staking rewards are distributed. There is the option to stake ADA using the Yoroi wallet. Yoroi, similar to MetaMask, is a web browser wallet that allows you to stake a multiple pools simultaneously. ADA staking rewards approximately 5% per year on average. Depending on the pool chosen, staking rewards are paid in ADA approximately every 5 days. Run on your own node or stake pool. Cardano staking pools are designed so the network does not become controlled by a small group of nodes. Aiming for a high level of decentralization, Cardano is planning to have as many nodes as possible to reduce the chance of concentration. To incentivize this, staking rewards go down when a pool nears the point of saturation. When the amount of ADA in any given pool reaches a certain threshold, the staking returns begin to diminish and rewards are reduced. This encourages pool operators to modify the parameters of their pool so that returns remain profitable. Additionally, this motivates stakers to move to another pool to receive higher staking rewards. HODLing. Finally, the easiest way to earn a passive income with Cardano is arguably sitting back and HODLing time. HODLing is a crypto term referring to one keeping their coins safe in a wallet, with no intention of selling or trading. This is a great way to watch your wealth grow along with the price of token without the need for trading action. There are so many reasons to be bullish on Cardano, mainly so for the launch of the ERC-20 token converter. Token converter. The ERC-20 converter is a multi-currency ledger designed to create new cryptocurrencies and NFTs on the Cardano blockchain. This is similar to the ERC tokens made with Ethereum, but with some small differences. One of the main differences is that several Cardano native tokens can be bundled into a single transaction. Users will not be required to pay gas fees when sending these tokens, unlike on Ethereum. What's more, tokens will have more autonomy than ERC-20 tokens, making it easier for new projects to be listed on major exchanges by providing a standard that is not a feature of ERC-20 tokens. Price predictions. Cardano has performed better than any other blockchain in terms of the number of stakers, with a flexible and fair staking program that may have been waiting months, if not years for. Granted, past results are never a guarantee for future success. What's more, this video does not equal financial investment advice. With that said, however, many people are bullish on the blockchain, with CoinLiker collating opinions and posting price projections of ADA in the coming 5 years. 2021 to 2022. Price: $0.55. Growth: plus 1,490%. 2022 to 2023. Price: $1.31. Growth: plus 3,670%. 2025. Price: $2.35. Growth: plus 6,680%. Well, this is all you need to know about Cardano. We hope you liked this video and learned something, and maybe you have planned to earn some good from Cardano or ADA. If you learned something, make sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and share this video with your friends as well. and we will see you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.